a welterweight title fight between ruthless Robbie Lawler and the young Canadian star, Rory McDonald. Rory McDonald set to enter the octagon and take out the champion and lead with the UFC. Rory McDonald steps into the octagon, and this time he wants to leave with the belt. Robbie Lawler making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Robbie Lawler, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. McDonald is 24. Lawler is 32. McDonald will have a 3-inch reach advantage. They touch gloves and await the ref to start the fight. Robbie Lawler. And here we go. The welterweight title. Looks for the head kick. McDonald switches his stance.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice. He clipped him.
Both fighters landing shots. Lawler caught by that head kick. Nice kick by McDonald.
Oh, we got tagged with a hook.
Lawler with another hook that scores. He just missed with that uppercut.
Nice hook there.
Under three.
Oh, slam!
Robbie Lawler is very active on his back, and he's always looking for a submission. So his opponent needs to be aware that he's still in danger here.
He is very aggressive off his back. If his opponent does not watch his arms, he will throw up multiple submission attempts.
Good right-left combo by Lawler.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Lawler gets caught by the inside leg.
Big shots!
Lawler's strike is blocked. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Let's focus now. Keep moving.
Man, he just missed with that head kick.
Oh, there's a nice leg kick.
Good kicks by McDonald.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
He connects with the head kick. That's a big front kick.
Nice combination.
He's got some time to work here. 45 seconds.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh, big head kick. Jump.
Nice combination.
Beautiful hook.
Leg kick. Hard straight punch.
First round in the books.
Second round. Robbie Lawler's striking was outstanding that round.
Yes, he landed a high number of significant strikes in that round. Big bombs.
And he's able to score with the roundhouse kick.
Oh, what a combination.
Oh, big head kick.
Huge kick misses.
Nice kicks by Lawler. And here we see the number of significant strikes landed so far in the fight.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Lawler.
Big hook.
And again, the leg kick by Lawler.
Big front kick. Nicely done.
Great technique. That hook was blocked. Quick inside leg kick by Lawler.
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
Rory McDonald's really getting punished by those leg kicks here, Joe.
Those leg kicks are getting through, and they are going to take a big toll on his movement.
And that
power slams
slam
into the ground.
He scrambles back to his feet.
Nice counter jab by McDonald. Swing and a miss with the left hook.
Oh!
Good left leg kick by Lawler. That's a nice switch kick. That roundhouse connected to the midsection.
Big shots! Teeing away! Hard hook!
He caught him with the head kick.
He's down!
He's really working in some nice kicks.
Flipped him.
Right hand forward now, switching to southpaw.
Nice job catching the kick.
Oh, look at that.
Back up again. He blocks the punch. Great job with the roundhouse. Nice level change as he lands the straight to the body. And he catches the kick. McDonald gets another takedown.
He's back up to his feet.
Ben scoring points here.
Oh, combination.
Man, he's putting together some good kicks.
Connected there.
Nice right by Lawler.
Oh, big shot.
These guys are going toe-to-toe. Lawler with a nice chance.
Oh, what an exchange.
We have completed two rounds.
Stop. Here we go. Third round. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Rory McDonald's been able to out-wrestle his opponent. He had a couple of great takedowns tonight.
He really did. You can see that he's put the work in the gym. His timing is on point. Nice right hook.
Those kicks have done some damage. His right thigh is really starting to bruise up.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Good block, and he counters with a jab. Here we see the takedown accuracy from Rory McDonald, landing 100% of his takedowns.
Back up to his feet.
Lawler checks that kick.
Good leg kick.
Wow, big combination.
They're trading strikes here.
Man, he goes down. He connects with the head kick.
Hard hook to the body.
Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
Powerful strikes. He connects with the overhand. Nice leg kick by Law.
He is landing those leg kicks over and over again.
He catches the kick and completes the takedown.
Oh, Joe, that one busted him wide open.
Yeah, he tagged him with that one, Mike, and the blood is starting to flow.
Front kick to the body by McDonald. Good technique as he blocks the punch.
Oh, double jab. He's looking for that right hand, Mike.
Lawler with a solid right.
Utilizing good footwork here, moving to the left.
Under 90 seconds left in the round.
punishing roundhouse kick.
Nice kick.
Look at that. Oh, my.
He's got it.
Wow.
He connects with the punch. Oh, big shot from the top. Back up.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Just like that.
Robbie Lawler, victorious by knockout.
What power that guy has in his hands.
As always, we check out our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Great angle here.